Hello everyone and welcome back to Tidbit More. In today's lesson, you are going to learn fruits vocabulary and pronunciation. So stay connected till the end and you'll get to know so many fruits. Yes, it's simple, I know that, but it is an important topic because I have seen so many people and students pronouncing these words, these names wrong. So let's correct them together. Right, let's get started. The first one is apple, apple, apricot, apricot or apricot, whatever you want to say you can. Avocado, avocado, banana, banana, cherry, cherry. Then we have cantaloupe. Cantaloupe. The next one is custard apple. Custard apple. Dates. Dates. Dragon fruit. Dragon fruit. The next we have fig. Fig. Grapefruit. 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 Next we have grapes. Grapes. The next we have guava. Guava. Jackfruit. Jackfruit. The next one is kiwi. Kiwi. Lime. Lime. Lychee. Lychee. The next one can be pronounced as loquat or loquat. Loquat, loquat. The next one is everyone's favorite, mango, mango. Then we have nectarine, nectarine. Followed by macoy fruit, macoy fruit. Then we have papaya. Papaya. Pear or pear. Pear or pear. Whatever you want, you definitely can say. Pear, pear. Olive. Olive. Orange. Orange. Persimmon. Persimmon. Peach. Peach. Pomegranate. Pomegranate. Then we have pineapple, pineapple, pineapple. The next one is new to me too, and I think you also didn't know this one. Quince, quince. The next one is also a fruit, but we count it in the vegetables. It's tomato, tomato. The next one is tamarind, tamarind. Then we have wood apple, wood apple. Now we have fruits which have berries in it. The number one is blueberry, blueberry. Next one is gooseberry, gooseberry. Then we have mulberry, mulberry. Next one is raspberry, raspberry. And next and the last one is strawberry, strawberry. Tell me in the comment box which berry you like. Now we will be talking about some melons. So we have honeydew melon, melon, and then we have watermelon. Tell me in the comment box which melon you like the most. I like watermelon the most. Right, that's it for today's video and I'll end the video here. But don't forget to tell me in the comment box which fruit is your favorite and what are the fruit names that you didn't know before this video. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you didn't subscribe yet. And I'll see you soon in another video. Till then, bye-bye.